Erie police are still investigating how a woman fell out of a window over the weekend. Police responding to the 2600 block of Peach Street just before 7 o'clock Saturday night. Investigators say a woman crashed through a second-story window, suffering a head injury. According to the police report, a male roommate was inside the home at the time of the incident and reportedly found the victim. Investigators say the woman is in critical but stable condition tonight. A new